Hugh, welcome to the Ospreys. It's your first day here reporting for pre-season training. You know, how are you settling in? How was the first morning gone?
Yeah, I didn't sleep the best last night. Nervous, like going to a new school. But I've said the boys have been really good. I've known a handful of them. But it's been nice settling in. Spoke to the coaches today. We've done a bit of testing. So it's nice to get my foot in the door now, getting ready for the rest of the season.
I've noticed you're already getting a bit of stick flying around because you're missing sessions already, just a couple of hours into life as an Osprey. What's that all about?
I called it old age, but the physio's fault, not mine. I think I get declared fit for the rest of the season, so I missed the only speed session they had today, so I'm cracking on with the fitness this afternoon.
And how much are you looking forward to your future as an Osprey now? Now you're settling in, get pre-season underway. What are you looking forward to? What are you hoping to achieve?
Yeah, I'm really excited for the season. I sat down with the coaches this afternoon and we spoke about being professional and individual and about the work on. So I'm excited now. The rest of the season, I'm working on as an individual person, as a player, and working with the rest of the boys here and becoming a better squad and better person and better player and ready for the season.
It's one of the things, you're a very experienced player, but it's important that people are always striving to improve, and that's something I think that you impress the coaches with, that you want to keep improving, keep on getting better.
Yeah, you never finish article. I think you always have to learn from players who are 18 coming through the academy to players who are finishing off this year. So you learn and listen, and that's how you get to become a better person, a better player, by listening and learning from other people.
And understand as well, from speaking to you previously, you're an aspiring coach, so hopefully you're going to be able to have an influence on some of the younger boys in the squad and perhaps below that level as well, that age grade.
Yeah, I spent a lot of time this year about the big side, and I coach outside the rugby as well, so I do enjoy spending time with the youngsters and helping them, and if I can pass it on to them and hopefully make them future Ospreys players international, so if I can help them and hopefully put my foot in the door as well with coaching in the future.
But most importantly, first and foremost, you are here as a player. You're here to compete with the likes of Scott Baldwin, Scott Otten and Sam Parry, just to show what you can do and really thrive as a player.
Yeah, the three hookers they've got, yeah, outstanding players. They all bring different qualities. They're great set-piece players and they're dynamic on the field. So if I can keep up with them and try to be as crafty as another senior player and help them out and help myself, and I'm looking forward to the rest of the season.